Uribe goes, swing and a miss. Fernando second, ends up in center field. McCann winged it into center field. I think he's asking Pinchita if there was a little interference.
See if he touches him with a bat, and he does. He bumps him right in the left armpit as he comes through it, and it affects his left elbow as he's following through his throwing motion.
I don't think at that angle Tim Cheetah could even see that.
No, he could. He blocked him out, but that's definitely what caused the error throw.
Probably is. Rose behind in the count 0-2. On the ground towards the hole. Here's the throw. Not in time. And the Giants win it. Here in the 13th inning. Unbelievable. An infield in for Aaron Rowan. And the Giants go to 4-0.
Let's look at it. Down the count 0-2. Not a bad pitch from Medlin. In a protect mode, Rowan keeps it on the ground deep in the hole. And Escobar, desperation, has nothing he can do with it. A belly slide, and this ball game's over. So the break that was created by the errant throw, and the Giants cash in on it.
All right. We'll be at NBC Bay Area tomorrow night at 6:30. Stay tuned. Giants postgame live is going to start real soon. How soon?